Okay, I'm running a little late this morning, so hello. I kinda don't wanna do this. Yoga morning breath, 2019 April. It's May, day 68, May 1st. We are almost there, folks. 68, May 1st. Oh my gosh, I just finished my last job at the pizza delivery place, and I feel like, inhale. Two. Sometimes I like to bend my knees just a little bit on my way down just to see how even my two sides are. So yesterday was doing a lot of in and out of the car. I think I did like 8, 9, 10 deliveries, and today I feel it. Three. Four. I think the great thing about working on cars is that I have to use my body mechanics. Inhale, five. To, do the work, turn wrenches and stuff. And as a byproduct, that what that does, what that lends to is sort of a symmetric workout. Inhale, six. Exhale, inhale, seven. Exhale. I just caught myself. I was engaged from belly button up. Inhale, eight, seven, eight. I was doing arm circles. 10. This one I'm gonna do arm circles all the way up. Inhale, 10. That was interesting. I had like two capacities. Anyways, gonna start my day because, as I mentioned, I'm falling a little behind, running a little behind. I need to eat breakfast, brush my teeth, and get dressed and pack my lunch. Much love and namaste. Happy May 1st.